Let me tell you a little fairy tale. It's very similar to the ones you heard when you were children. Like them, this one also has a princess, a loving grandfather, and a big bad wolf. Unfortunately, this fairy tale does not end in a happily ever after, because this wolf is not satisfied with just surprising the little princess. This wolf likes to swallow them. She was my little girl, my everything, the light of my life. The police promised me they would find them, promised me they'd deliver justice, and they didn't. I spent every second since that day just sitting there waiting. Why, you ask? Because there was one thing I knew no one else knew. One thing that kept me going. Something only an old man with an understanding of this cold world would know. That wolves are always hungry. And they always come back for more. And he did. Just like I thought he would. But there was no dinner waiting for him this time. Only me. Only pain. Pain he never thought to be possible. Pain I will deliver to him as long as air fills my lungs.